Hi, today I'm going to compare the Celestion G12C Greenback Reissue to an original 1972 Greenback G12M 2575 Hz with the Pulsonic Cone. This G12C is the speaker that Marshall puts in the vintage modern cabs, 425 A and B. And it's also the speaker they used in the Hendrix Reissue or Tribute Full Stack. I don't think it's sold separately. It's only available in those Marshall products. I'm going to use a Marshall Lead 12 amp, and I'm going to put the speakers in a 112, a Marshall model 1933, 112 cab. I'm going to use a close mic and a room mic, and I'm going to show you different balances between those two to show you that the difference between the speakers depends on how you mix that as well, how much top end from the close mic that you blend in. I'm using a 1975 Gibson Flying V to do the comparison. All right, let's go.
Yeah.